The forests you see are the stunted tropical evergreen forests or the stunted tropical rainforests of the Nilgiris in southern India. This is the Avalanchi Shola. I first came here in 1986 as a student of the Indian Institute of Science, Bangalore. And 32 years later, in 2018, the Shola still exists. It's a happy feeling to see that the Shola has not been denuded. The water is still flowing down, going down to the river below. The Shola is still maintained. When I came in 1986, I could really see and hear the Nilgiri langurs and the lion-tailed macaques in these forests. Today, I am not sure whether those lion-tailed macaques and Nilgiri langurs are there in as big numbers. But yes, the forest remains intact. It is a good feeling that 32 years later, India has still been able to maintain and retain and conserve this Avalanchi Shola. In the Nilgiris, at the Avalanchi Shola, in 2018, Pallava Bagla.